I'm demonstrating now how much I'm able to move the hair-bearing scalp inferiorly to lower the hairline. I've marked the areas where I want the eyebrows to be elevated, and the lateral third of the brow will be arched slightly. The hair-bearing scalp will now be lowered and overlap it. And see, we've lowered the hair-bearing scalp by approximately an inch. The procedure had three components: lowering the hairline, smoothing out the forehead fossa, and feminizing the brow, as well as elevating the eyebrows.